I've been going to the gym for a while now, and there's some good things and bad things. The good thing is that I can lift heavy things, which makes life a lot easier, but only if it's in the shape of a barbell. The bad thing, I can't wear jeans anymore. Many people have the option of regular fit, straight fit, wide leg, stretch fit, but to me, they're all skinny fit. There's a style that I've been wanting to try. It's the white t-shirt, light blue jeans combo with some black shoes, or red shoes if you're feeling patriotic. When I put on that skin, something looks off. Oh yeah, that's right, I make jeans look like denim leggings. I have 3 pairs of pants, and the rest are sweatpants or just gym shorts. These 3 pairs of pants were crafted specifically for me. Enough room in the badonkadonk aisle, and short inseams. I can never find this combo anywhere in real life. Where do you think I shop at currently? A. Uniqlo. I've been a customer since high school, but recently the prices have been kinda bad. B. H&M. The prices are better here. C. Macy's. In middle school and high school, I was farming this place. And D. Zara. Alright, time's up. The answer is Amazon. Let me explain myself. They have my size, okay? These stores rarely have pants that cater to my Mewtwo thighs. Also, the pants are under 30 bucks. That's pretty good. Another reason why I buy pants off Amazon, let's look at H&M jeans. You got baggy jeans, loose jeans, slim jeans, more baggy jeans. Nah, on Amazon, you got men's hiking cargo pants, drawstring joggers, sweatpants, work sports, loose fit hiking trousers with pockets? That's like having a 15-in-1 body wash. Growing up, I was always a chubby wubby. I did fortunately play a sport back then, but unfortunately, that sport was esports. Fast forward to my move-in day at college, I decided to start going to the gym. Right after my parents helped me move in, I walked myself over to the university gym. I was pretty nervous, but since it was my first day, I came prepared with a plan. I stepped inside and spam bicep curls because it was the easiest thing. I think I'm doing a good job at blending in with the meatheads, except I was wearing jeans and a polo. I finally worked up the courage to try this one exercise called the incline barbell bench press. The barbell on its own weighs 45 pounds and you can add plates to increase the weight. Yeah, I couldn't even do one rep with just the bar. There was this one guy that I would frequently see at the gym when I was a noob. And when you're a noob, you admire the more experienced lifters. He was a cool cucumber. Every time he would finish his set, he would pace around his area, breathing in and out. He would also have these dead eyes, like, is he tired? But he just lifted some heavy dumbbells. Is he hiding his power level? And he'd be wearing this fitted shirt, like, man, I want to be like that one day. Alright, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. In between sets, when I'm regaining my chakra, my face looks so annoyed. And I know I do it. This comes down to 3 reasons. 1, I just used up a lot of energy. 2, my eyesight is booty cheeks, and 3, I look like I'm in the zone. One time, this lady came up to me and asked me for help. She was trying to adjust this cable machine where you have to push up the anchor, and it is actually pretty heavy. Whoa, this kind lady approached me despite my resting booty face? I look like someone that can help? I gotta give her some 5-star customer service. So I helped her set the machine to where she wanted, and I gave her some advice on the tricep pushdown. I was once the noob that aspired to be the Gymbro, and now people are approaching me asking me for help? I got you, bro.